I want to go over the out-of-sample performance for my QQQ day trader. This is my only ETF strategy, and let's take a look. Released this back in December of 2020. These are the out-of-sample results since that time. So right in here, move forward into this drawdown. You see drawdowns along the way, followed by equity peaks. We've had multiple equity peaks and drawdowns, and the most recent equity peak is back here earlier this month. Or at the end of June, beginning of July, and then we've had a recent drawdown this week, about three losses in a row on this screen, followed by this winning open position trade in QQQ Day Trader. Good time to start a strategy is on a, you see these cyclical pullbacks. I like getting in on these cyclical pullbacks, and so been a bit of a choppy holiday week, a post-holiday. Monday was a holiday, so sometimes that throws off the synchronization of the markets. And you get some chop, you need to gap up, gap down. And so look for more stabilization of this market to move one way or the other next week. And that is QQQ Day Trader. Oh, let's look, go ahead and let's take a look at the other stats in the report. So QQQ Day Trader back to 2019, August of 2019. So about 2 years back. And here are the results. This was just 50 shares. So about 54 cents, 55, 56 cents per trade per share. So about 54 cents per share, pretty good. Pretty good spread on the triple Qs. And so 54 cents a trade. Average trade profit is a good number for a day trade strategy. Low drawdown, 953 on 50 shares. And let's take a look also. What's interesting is you have 6,200 on the long side, but you also have a decent amount of profit on the short side, which says a lot. Pretty hard to have made any money on the short side in anything. Almost every strategy struggles on the short side, but this strategy had a way of calling some short trades, and so when this market does have a downside to it, this strategy has the potential to be profitable on the short side in the future because of the way this setup works. So that is QQQ Day Trader. Out of sample performance, analysis of long and short trades, and average trade profit.